Hayward Japanese Gardens. Let's check it out and see what's like. This is pretty. I believe the Japanese tea house in San Francisco is the most popular, but I think this is the oldest one. It's quite small, but look at these trees. Turkey back in there.
Just a koi pond. They're flapping around.
Oh, that's nice. It's a little gem of a place that's not too far from where I'm at. All this water bubbling, all the fish jumping. I thought they said there was a koi pond here. Thank you. Or maybe the water's so green, can't see. What is that guy over there? I do see some fish in there, some koi. Call them koi here. I guess there was some gift of cherry trees. Donated by Japan. I mean, that looks cool, but it kind of looks like a tombstone.
Longer to drive than to walk around this place, but it was interesting. So we'll head back to the hotel now.